use commas to set off a degree or a title following a name? For example, this is Joe Hansen, PhD from Provo. Okay, the comma goes after the name and after the title. It doesn't have to be a fancy title. This is Marion, head dishwasher. Okay, either way, again, the commas travel in pairs.